Hello, I'm Bob Cannon, your Township Supervisor, and I'm here today with our Clerk Kim Meltzer and Trustee Tammy Patton to welcome a beautiful new business to Clinton Township. Tom Sokol, you moved into the old church building here. And I remember when we dedicated this with the Archbishop, and it was a lot of fun. And now they've sold it to you, and you brought your 25 employees with you to make this your new home.
That's correct. We're excited to be here in beautiful Clinton Township.
I know, and you probably put a lot of time into figuring out where you wanted to be.
Yeah, you know, we were located on Lakeside Circle, about a mile and a half away in Sterling Heights, and that suited us for many years, but we're growing. We got plans to add employees. We got plans to expand. We're looking at acquisitions, and we needed some room to grow, and this was just such a great location. I first heard about it by our business neighbors at Boltnick & Company, and everything went from there, but the one thing I just wanted to express to the community, especially the small business owners, is that it was just so easy for me to do business. My interactions with the staff at Township Hall, the fire department, it just was so simple for us and such a nice experience. And you don't always hear that. And so we're happy to be here. We're off to a great start. And we're just so happy to be part of this community right in the center of Macomb County.
And Tom, I just want to say thank you so much for, you know, putting your business right here in Clinton Township, because you have another one, correct, in Elmont?
Yeah, we have another location in Elmont, a little bit smaller location. You know, there's a little bit of growth in that area, so we want to kind of have both covered, but this is our main office.
Okay, and I'm loving that you're here, and thank you so much for opening your doors to the community, because I know before we are having this ribbon cutting, I was able to be here last week for a McCrest board meeting, and so we already were able to go in and check it out and everything and have our meeting there. So thank you for having that open for the community and board meetings such as that. So I just want to say we appreciate your business here in Clinton Township, and we're looking forward for your business to grow here.
Yeah, thank you so much. Yeah, it means a lot to me to have the board out here with us today and for the coverage. And, you know, we appreciate you highlighting that. We do really believe in giving back to the community. So it's important.
Well, I just want to say congratulations as well, Tom. It's an honor to have you here in our community. And look at the crowd. I mean, there are so many people here, a lot of the dignitaries, young kids. I mean, you have so much support. You're so active in the community.
You
do a lot for our schools, and you're just a smart businessman. So we know you're going to be successful, and we just really want to wish you the very, very best.
Thank you.
Thank you.
One, two, three.
Yeah.
A good family for business.